Meet Paolo Tasca, an economist, researcher, public speaker, author, and advisor with significant experience in blockchain technologies and complex systems. He was born in Italy in 1976. He holds a master's degree in politics and economics from the University of Padua and a master's degree in economics and finance from Ca' Foscari, Venice. Paolo Tasca is a founding director of the Center for Blockchain Technologies at the University College London. Prior to that, he has been a senior research economist at Deutsche Bundesbank. Paolo is an advisor on distributed ledger technology DLT and P2P financial systems for various international organizations, including the European Parliament. Tasca also is a co-author of the bestseller, The Fintech Book, and co-editor of the book, Banking Beyond Banks and Money.